All right, so today we're going to do. We're going to do 10.1. We're going to do distance. And midpoint. Our object for this lesson is going to be to calculate distance between two points and use the two points to find the midpoint of the segment between the points. And we want to use the distance formula and knowledge about slope to investigate geometric figures on the coordinate plane. Okay, so we're going to start off with the distance formula. Which is d equals root of x2 minus x1 squared plus y2 minus y1 squared. And we're going to use our midpoint formula. X1 plus X2 over 2 and Y1 plus Y2 over 2. And we gotta remember that the midpoint is just a point on the coordinate plane. So I'm going to give you guys an easy problem. We're going to find the distance between points 2 and 1. First, we want to graph them. Okay, so now we're going to use our formula. X2, so we can do this one, number 1,
what's the number up?
1. Use negative 1 minus 3 squared. Plus, and you are one two, so 3 minus 2 squared, and we're going to get 4 squared plus 1 squared. For a more complex example, we gotta determine whether contralateral BCD with vertices. Okay, so our first step is just to graph it. A. Our first step to determine if this quadrilateral is a parallelogram is to see the slopes for line DA, so this line over here, line DA and CB. And as we know, the slope formula is slope equals x2 minus x1 over y2 minus y1. So if we use our slope formula, we get and we get and for line CD we get -3 over 2 minus 2. And we get at the slope of the equation of 1. And since the slope of the two lines is only, that means it is a parallelogram. One more test we could do to check if this is correct is the distance formula for the line PA and C. The line PA is so we have -1 squared plus 2 minus 3 squared. And we get that distance for that is for and for line CB, it's the same thing for the distance formula. We get 2 points. Two minus -2 squared plus 4 negative correction minus -3 squared. And we get that the distance equals the root of 17. And that's how we confirm that quadrilateral ABCD is a parallelogram.
Yeah, I think it
helped. Good. Stop it.
Yeah.
Which for you?
First one. And then I think I have something missing this time. Like 15.1 or something like that. For the start on.
Oh, you didn't stop it. Yeah.